In Health Watch this morning, we want to tell you about a brand new type of minimally invasive surgery offering new hope for high-risk heart patients. The procedure was just FDA approved last fall. Fewer than 200 of these operations have been performed in the U.S., and the first one was performed in Oregon just last month. Fox 12's Marilyn Deutsch introduces us to the first patient in Oregon to get a mitral valve clip.
Walking with his wife, Shirley, is now possible for Hal Murdoch. But until doctors implanted two mitral valve clips in his heart, he barely got around.
He slept most of the time. He would sleep most of the time because he just didn't have energy.
The reason Hal was tired all the time was because the mitral valve in his heart was no longer working properly. This animation shows the problem. Blood was leaking and flowing backwards. At age 89, open heart surgery was too risky for Hal. So when the FDA approved the mitral clip robotic arm, doctors at Providence St. Vincent became the first locally to use the device on Hal. 1 month later, an echocardiogram shows doctors that those clips are working. The clips are those bright spots. Implanting those clips is a two-man operation. Providence cardiologists Ethan Korngold and Robert Hodson provided the four hands necessary to operate the robotic arm. Why so many hands?
Just look at all the knobs.
It's a very complex device, and delivering it requires a lot of precision.
The device has eight knobs. Doctors feed a catheter through a patient's leg up to his heart. Then, with careful manipulation, they release the tiny stainless steel clip, cinching the mitral valve. That keeps the blood flowing in the right direction. Hal says he feels better every day, now walking daily in his retirement home.
It's about a half a mile around the building we're in, so it's a good walk.
And Shirley's happy too. She has her bridge and bingo partner back. Marilyn Deutsch, Good Day Oregon.
For more information on this innovative new surgery for high-risk heart patients, go to kptv.com and click on the Providence page. We have a traffic alert.